According to the Ministry of Health, case number 107 is a 57-year-old female from the Labri district. Case 108 is a 58-year-old female from the same district. Case 109 is a 71-year-old male, also from Labri. And case number 110 is a 24-year-old male from the Castries district. All four of these cases were identified through the contact tracing process. Links have been established for all four cases. Case 107 is linked to case 106. Case 108 is linked to case 104. Case 109 is linked to case 69. And case 110 is linked to case 95.
As per protocol, the arrangements have been made for the transfer of these individuals into care at the respiratory hospital. The new cases now bring the number of active cases in country to 78. All of the cases remain stable and there are no cases requiring critical care.
The Ministry of Health continues to remind the public, in the interest of their health, that it is best to avoid engaging in social gatherings and activities which lend themselves to a greater risk of exposure to the virus. The risk of transmission is greater when people come together in one space. It is with this reality in mind that the Ministry of Health advises the public to go out in public places only when it is necessary, which can include for work, to conduct business, or to obtain groceries or supplies for their households.
Continue practicing the guidelines, which include wash your hands frequently with soap and water or the use of alcohol-based hand sanitizer when hand washing is not possible, to wear a mask every time you are in public, to maintain the separation of 6 feet from others, which is about 2 arms' lengths apart.
The Ministry of Health reiterates its appeal to the public to seek medical care if experiencing respiratory symptoms, which include fever, cough, shortness of breath, sore throat, and also to avoid contact with people who are experiencing respiratory symptoms. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.